Hello guys and welcome to Gears of War 4. It's been a long time we didn't play Gears of War. Welcome guys, my name's Simo, so let's do the campaign. To be honest, I wanna lie to you, but I did play like 1 minute. I started a game by mistake and I apologize. So, let's start. Hope you enjoy this video.
And we're back. Finally today in New Ephyra. First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move!
Okay. Oh, it's been
move it, Gears!
Time.
We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans. Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
You got indies! Up top, take them out! Nice shot! Our match is lit!
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. Oh, best base is out, Dip. Coming fly. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab. Yes, sir.
The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up! You two, take left!
Ah.
You have the security codes. Override that gate.
Yeah, will do.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
There.
All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
I think so. Move it slow.
Labs up ahead. Oh. Take them out!
Calm the heck out! And stay there! That's a big from. If you
get it,
don't
let me
up! Open up on them!
All right, go. This headshot. I missed the headshot. All the game is shit.
Push him back! Alright, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on! You too, Major!
Let's take out these indies so we can get on with the goddamn show!
Yes, sir! Indy! Coming from the lab!
Let's go!
These indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Don't you worry.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Hey, what's gonna do with time?
Indies, left side!
Hold them
back!
Use the
turret! They are big dog!
Come on,
I see you! Hold tight!
secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Oh, we got mortars incoming!
Can I suggest you run, Major?
To the beach! Go, go, go!
Oh, okay.
Run, get out of here!
Don't stop!
I know.
Helps just ahead! Keep moving!
God, I can't fit!
When Valiant Cog forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known. But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised, divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal, we're almost there.
Negative, negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Almost there, Control.
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Oh.
Look out, look out!
More of those goddamn things! What the hell is even happening?
Stop him.
Come on, we got this!
I was saying, no.
Sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Good for you.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out.
There we go.
Push them back. Push them back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
It's not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Shit. Fargo.
bumper.
This is insane!
Do not let them near the door! That's gonna be hard.
Yeah. There we go. Next one. Bumper is back.
Got it.
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Everyone on that wall! Now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
I'll do it.
You're good to go.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
What happened?
Oi! Come on up!
Where the hell am I?
There we go. Come on. What's wrong?
I gave you a goddamn order. Get on that wall!
Your way out and get on that wall!
I know. Oh, the lancer. There's the lancer.
Oh, shit.
We gotta clear this wall! Clear them out!
Oh. What?
Shut up! All right, Someone mount that turret and throw some hell down there!
Dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety. Of family. A world, finally, at peace.
Who's this guy? He's watching everything.
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
We're almost there!
We should be okay here!
Oh yeah? The fire okay!
Not immediately, Dad!
Holy shit!
What happened? I'm so idiot. I'm a big idiot. Oh, I'm not. I didn't do anything wrong. Oh, thank God.
Hey, what'd I miss? Everyone okay? Case still has her hat? Good. Good. Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay?
Disgusting.
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I was still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh yeah, like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
No. I'm gonna end this episode here of Gears of War 4. I hope you enjoyed it. So, until the next video, lay low, my friends.